Yeah!
All right, here we go, guys. Follow me.
Following Geoff. I had a hiccup.
Oh! Jack walked through me. I didn't like it.
Ray, he can hear you.
All right. So where are we going, Geoff?
Pimped.
Is this a new building or something?
We're going to a new part of the world.
Dude, there is a cow.
I think you guys may have seen it when we were playing the last Let's Play, because it already existed. I think Jack walked by it.
Yeah, I walked by it.
It's our ancient monastery. All right, there's Gavin.
All right,
everybody.
Can you punch me out of this block I'm stuck on?
Absolutely, I'll do it.
All right. Well,
all right,
there we go.
All right, let's meet out front, guys.
Are you free?
Waiting on the world.
Let's meet out front.
Get out.
Ancient monastery.
Oh fuck! I have 9 million eggs
of
now.
Plimps.
Mayan probably didn't get any eggs.
Nope, I'm
there's
still.
There's a big stack on the ground still.
You got no.
Waiting on.
There is. I'm looking
there's
right
eggs right
at
here.
You.
Oh, there are.
Yeah.
Cow. Come here, cow.
Jesus Christ.
Ryan, you fuck. Just
hang
get
on.
In the house.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Oh my god.
God
all right, we're good.
Ryan. He's already getting meat. Ryan's cooking meat.
God just punched me in the dick, Gavin.
Meat.
All right, here we go.
God punched you in the dick.
I said, God damn it.
Oh.
I got the meat. Not the
egg. God punched you in the dick.
There we go.
That's what my Let's Build conversation we had.
All right.
Okay. All right, everybody. Unto me.
Icky cookie, go.
This
I
is
lose.
The most dangerous game. I don't know if anybody here is literary, but I am. It's a story I read when I was a kid.
Oh, God.
Basically, it's human hunting. Michael, I can equate this
human
to you with Mac and Dennis Manhunter.
Meat.
What's going to happen is, or the Ice-T movie that came out in the 90s.
Yeah,
what's going to happen is
Sonny.
We're going to all throw an egg, and the
target,
first
right?
person to
idea.
Make a chicken is going to be the runner. The other five are going to be the hunters. We are competing for the Tower of Pimps. The way this is going to work is the runner, we will all walk into the house. I will open the door. The runner will have 5 minutes to run and hide. The runner is going to have two things. One cooked steak, one map. Okay?
No, no cooked steak.
No cooked steak.
One cooked steak.
One cooked steak.
One map.
No.
All right.
Didn't you do it on Peaceful?
Oh, I did. Okay.
No steak.
One, all right. One map, then. You're right. I did it on Peaceful. So, then he's going to, I'm going to shut the door. We're going to wait 5 minutes.
Ow.
Then the hunters are going to go looking for him. The hunters don't have a map, okay?
Okay.
But they have all the armor and weapons they could want. They're going to run around blindly. If the runner survives for 5 minutes, at the 5 minute mark, the hunters are then able to use Ender Pearls to get around the map faster and food to heal themselves when they take damage, if they do. Okay. If
the food is peaceful.
I see food. Gavin, I'm fucking starving right now.
What are you talking about? We're on Peaceful.
Yeah, but you're not going to be able to sprint.
What?
Can't
you're
still not
going
to be able to
sprint
if, sprint
you're
if your
food.
Hunger's gone.
There's no hunger gone. It's Peaceful.
Then why
I'm
do you have
watching
a hunger
it disappear.
Depleted.
Oh, we're not on Peaceful.
We're on Peaceful.
Yeah, but your health recharges, doesn't it?
No.
Your food does not
your
recharge.
Food doesn't recharge.
Gavin,
has Gavin
Minecraft,
played idiot.
Minecraft before? Like, I don't
I still
understand,
don't understand
what you're trying to say.
I still don't understand the story.
You
the
still
problem.
Lose hunger, and you still don't regain health if you're missing hunger.
You're extra dumb today. Okay.
Anywho.
So.
Okay.
Why would we want hunger? All right,
so let's throw eggs.
I don't know.
Because you can't sprint. It makes it harder.
So throw an egg already.
Jesus.
God damn it, Gavin.
Impatient.
Okay, so here's what happens. At the 10-minute mark,
yeah.
If the hunter, or if the prey, the runner, is still around,
yeah.
Then all of the hunters get maps. All
right.
Oh, no.
There, if the runner can survive another 5 minutes, he wins the Tower of Pimps.
Okay, so 15 minutes.
If he doesn't, the person who finds and kills him becomes the runner.
And
we go back,
do another round.
To the cathedral, and we reset.
Monastery.
And keep going until somebody wins the Tower of Pimps.
Are there any rules for the runner? Because, I mean, they could just, like, dig a hole down in the ground. We'd never find them, right? Do they have to stay above ground?
When they turn on maps, we will.
Well, okay, so 10 minutes
still,
in. We're not going to find him for 10 minutes.
If we have so much shit.
All right. So.
I know what Ryan's going to do if he becomes a runner.
Is it
well, the
is
fucking
everything
bitch
clear?
Built up to the sky in the last Let's Play. Now he's going to fucking go to
you're
the
just,
Earth's core.
Ryan, you're just whinging because I killed you.
All right.
Spoiler
is everybody ready?
Spoiler alert.
Everybody throw an egg.
All right.
Yep.
I did.
Nothing.
Yeah.
Yep.
Nothing.
All right, nothing.
Okay.
Okay.
I can't. They're
throw another egg?
Throw another egg? Go.
Nope.
Nope.
All right.
Nothing.
Egg three.
Nothing.
Three.
Nope.
Nothing.
Nope.
Nope.
Egg four.
Are there chickens in here?
Nothing.
Four.
Nope. Nope.
Nothing.
These are not fertilized eggs. Egg five.
Good.
Nope.
Nada.
Oh, mine went through the wall.
Egg six.
Oh,
nope.
So there's supposed to be chickens here?
Egg seven.
We're going to run out of eggs.
Nope.
We're absolutely.
Nope.
I have one egg left.
We should just
egg
use that.
Egg eight.
Nope.
No.
Mine's like face shifting.
Egg 9.
The wall.
All right. I don't have any more eggs.
Nine.
So,
nope.
Who wants to be the runner?
Okay, you guys built the world's largest rock, paper, scissor machine. Why don't we just use that from now on to determine who goes first?
Did chickens
forever.
No longer
you
come out of broken eggs?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got
They've
nothing.
Done it like a million times.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. No chickens.
All right.
Might be too many animals.
By official decree,
steak.
We unleash the. All right, Ryan goes first. He gets steak. Ryan's the runner. All right, everybody come inside. Ryan, get rid of that steak. Up top.
I need to die. Or
up here.
Because I'm missing half of my hunger already.
You guys could just eat.
Oh,
up here, Ryan, you'll see at the very top is a chest. In that chest, you can take one piece of cooked meat and one map.
I thought we just.
Okay. Now.
Done.
You have.
Yeah.
Gavin's so confused right now.
Wait, why am I confused?
Because you're wondering why people are eating meat.
All right.
Suck my
meat. So, Ryan, when you're ready, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, go out the door.
They're closed.
And your 5 minutes will commence.
Okay, ready?
Went out that door.
Everybody
went out the sword door.
You feel free to watch him.
Oh, he went out Ray's door.
Went out the Rose door.
All right. Go. You have 5 minutes, bitch.
I have just 5 minutes.
Everybody, load up on stuff. Grab Enderpearls.
I'm just going to stand out here and kill his cow. You guys have to watch.
Grab Enderpearls and maps and just put them in your inventory, but don't use them.
Oh, okay.
Like, put them in your, not your quick bar, but your.
Chain armor.
Chain armor? You guys
got
armor?
Yeah, get whatever you want. Outfit yourself in whatever way you want.
All right.
I like how we don't even need armor, though. Like, you can't fight back. He's going to get his ass kicked.
It makes us look scary. Nice, Ray.
Thanks, man.
And you can see the sweet customization and stuff. So wear whatever
I've
the fuck you want to wear.
Mail, so
I'm the knight of
that.
Pimps.
All right, Ryan. Ryan is I can still see his name.
Hey, how you doing, guys?
Is he still
out there?
He's still out near the Rose Door, straight out that way.
Oh, I see his name.
Yeah, if you get up against the wall, you'd see his name.
You better run, boy.
How many Ender Pearls did we take?
Bunch.
I took three stacks. Take 3 stacks.
How much time I got left?
Sat it up. Let me see what everybody's wearing. Gavin, you're wearing diamond, gold, diamond.
I love
Versace.
Is all gold.
I didn't.
Michael is all male.
All
What's,
the time.
Hell
Jack?
Yeah, baby.
Jack mixed it up like I did. You and I are fucking armor mutts. So, does
it's
anybody
calico.
See Ryan
I could play
in
checkers
armor.
On Michael's body.
What do you say, Ray?
What?
I could play checkers on your body.
Oh, you want
to
all right, that?
I don't see him. I don't see him.
Oh,
I've lost him on the wall.
How much time I have left?
Crazy moves, like... Pieces moving like in an L.
Someone's crouched.
Knight, you crazy.
252, Ryan.
252.
He's just going to dig straight down, so...
Down,
essentially,
down,
what
down,
we've learned
down.
Is we're not going to find Ryan for 10 minutes until we get a map, and then we're going to have to dig down.
We'll see.
You know what? I think he might be going up.
Get out of the bed, idiot.
Sleeping in a bed.
Do we have any fucking mining tools?
I bet he's going to climb up to Geoff's little...
So we're
kind of
fucked because he's going to go underground and we can't even.
We
should
doesn't have any mining tools either.
It is true.
We should check all the high points. We should check the like the top of Geoff's house, cloud down, like
Michael's
anything.
Apartment.
Yeah.
Huh?
I have to admit, I was actually going to go to the top of Geoff's house, but because I'm sitting in the room to hear you plan.
Yeah, I don't know why you said all that shit.
I'm just
Jack.
Saying.
I know.
We're running
a long
time, right?
Just listening.
How much time we have?
2 minutes and 10 seconds
there
left.
And looked and
hey,
I told him.
You know where I think he's gonna go? Everywhere.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's probably gonna
right,
go.
Now he's not gonna go there.
Yeah. He's gonna start.
He's gonna come right back to the base.
He's gonna be.
You can
under
do that
the
if you wanted to.
All right, team. Should we discuss our plan?
What if he goes on top of the base and just crouches?
You know what I want to play,
Gavin? You're a stupid.
Does your thing disappear if you crouch?
I'm glad
your name does. I think.
You know what I want to play?
You fucked it up.
I want to play Thunderdome again.
Not American Dave.
I want to play CTT.
I was watching the Let's Builds of Thunderdome, and it looks like a fun game.
I want to play Race to Bedrock.
What's happened?
I want to. Shut up,
you're dumb.
I would like to play CTT again. I think we'll do it on the 1 year anniversary, maybe, or around there. And I would like to play the Pit again and rebalance it.
Oh.
I think that it's unfair that we've only played a lot of our awesome ideas once. Also, every time we replay something, that's an idea Gavin and I don't have to have.
It's true. And that's nice.
Look, Gav was here June 11th, 2013.
1 minute and 7 seconds left until the killing begins.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Gavin,
Ryan has won 2 Let's Plays in a row. He's had the
Gavin,
Tower of Pimps for 2 straight weeks.
Don't move. I'm going to see how close I can get to you.
You know what?
Nope.
All right, don't move. I'm going to see if I can shoot you in the dick. Oh, yeah, I can.
Oh, my dick.
Ow,
my dick.
We should team up to find him, right?
We should team up.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, what could our team name be?
Aren't you all 34. On a team anyway?
Could it be Team Nice Dynamite?
Oh, yeah.
Dude, check the sheep out. He's going to get it first. I'm going to kill that sheep and get the bloodlust first. Then I'm going to go after Ryan.
What door is everybody going to go out? Are you
going
to go out the skeleton door?
I'm going out
the rose door?
The rose door.
Sword
hey, Michael,
door or armor
I
want
to go out of the armor door, but I want to meet you immediately on the outside.
Absolutely, Gavin. Yeah. Absolutely.
I'm going to go out the sword door.
Where'd that sheep go, son of a bitch?
I'm going to go out, I don't know, skull door?
Ryan's going to be such a dead dickhead.
Back up,
nah.
Jack.
Are you excited, Ryan?
I thought you were going on armor door.
Nah.
No, I'm going
Guys,
out this door.
Here's what we should do, right? We should mine a lot of blocks.
There it goes.
Oh, timer's up. All right, hold on.
Boom, I flipped the switch.
Hold on.
Where's
hold on.
The goddamn sheep? All right,
found him.
Start. 5 minutes going. Go. In 5 minutes,
Gavin,
you can use
off.
Your ender pearls.
I was going to kill that son of a
Michael,
bitch.
All right, Michael, I'm going to take a load of dirt because I think he's going to... We're going to need to build if,
good
if he's
plan.
A bitch.
Jack has the same idea I do.
Yeah.
Gavin, you're still by my side, boy.
Great viewpoint.
I'm in your medium vicinity.
Where'd you
medium
go?
Vicinity.
Like, if you were to yell, I'd be up to hear you.
Relatively close.
If I was a scary, creepy, right. weird fucker, where would I be?
Scary, creepy,
can Ryan kill
fucker.
Us, or he just has to hide?
He can try, I guess. Here's the sheep. The bloodlust is back on.
I
you dead, bitch.
So he just has to survive, right?
He has to survive for 15 minutes.
Let's find this fucker.
In 5 minutes, we can use enderpearls to get around the map faster.
I just heard a cave.
It's a random bed.
Oh! Apple. Did you see that apple fall?
Did you throw that? Did
no, it fell from the tree.
Bloody Gavin Newton
that.
Over here.
We saw that, dude. You've proved gravity.
Yeah. Like gravity.
Fucking Gavin Newton.
I'm trying to follow
Gavin
the
just said that.
It's
I bet that was bloody
yet.
George Clooney threw that at me.
He's not at the top of Cloud Down.
I am not at the top
minutes
of Cloud
not
Down.
A lot of
so,
time. But then
you
again,
are correct.
No matter how much time we had, there's a cow in a tree. He's got to die.
Yep. Kill the cow.
Oh, I didn't grab a map. God damn it.
Oh, he's going to fall.
You can't use the map yet, though.
I know, but I don't have one on my inventory.
Another apple. It's Apple Central now.
Oh, I didn't get an apple, but I got a cow.
Oh, Geoff, is that you coming down?
Yeah.
Okay. All right,
Kevin, no reason to climb
boy.
Up here.
Let's do this, boy.
Michael, let's haul Ain.
All right, do it.
There's so many animals in this world now.
Geoff.
Yeah?
For 100 grand, would you change your name to Ainsley Anus?
Ainsley Anus?
Yeah.
For how long for?
A year.
Oh, yeah. Wolf.
I'd do it for a lot less than 100 grand.
Dude, I wish I had a bone. We could
oh,
we
really?
Could hire that wolf to like sniff Ryan
would
out.
Would you do it for 5 grand?
Gavin, you still
no.
behind me?
Yeah, I'm behind you, Michael.
Has anyone checked the Obsidian Inn?
The Obsidian Inn?
Be funny if he was on the...
We are
on
never
the,
gonna find him in this whole world.
On the diagonal stripe of the Obsidian Inn.
There's no goddamn way.
Did we make any other letters, Geoff, or was it just the N?
Where'd you go, Gavin?
In.
Oh, there you are, okay.
We couldn't, we didn't like our N, so we fucking
it was like
up.
That big debate we had over the B in butts.
That B is still in Achievement Hunter Labs. That, like, 8?
Yeah.
7, 8,
odd
9.
Ball.
Maybe I should have made it so that he can't mine.
Hmm.
Yeah, he can't.
Probably should have.
But when we do Most Dangerous Game X, then.
So, Ryan, winner 3
so,
weeks in a row.
Even more dangerous at X.
Well, maybe. No, after the next... After the 10-minute mark, when you have maps, then I'm in trouble.
I should have said... And actually, I'm going to say it right now, Ryan.
Yeah?
You can't destroy any Let's Play material. Like, you can't bust through Dig Dug or anything.
All right.
Dig Dug.
Just so you said... Just for the... As always, you can't fuck with previous Let's Plays.
Way to cool him out, Geoff.
Ryan, are you moving, or are you just staying still?
No, I've been moving. Actually, I've been moving around.
Okay.
Ryan, the fucking motionary guy.
Yeah, that's
motionary guy.
Motionary.
Hey, Michael,
it's the opposite of stationary.
I'm a tree boy.
Where? Oh,
can you
diamonds
see
in the tree.
My tree boy.
Thought Ryan might be fucking reminiscent of his victory at human hit list. Went to his house. Oh, 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
All right,
Lazo,
reset the timer.
So
and
you
take out your fucking
stacks
of ender pearls.
Take out your ender
pearls.
Woo!
Crazy.
I threw
use
that
them
one
if
far.
You choose to.
Where's that gonna land?
Up.
I don't know. Well, so long, Gavin.
Michael, can you see me, boy?
No. I have no idea where you just went. You
okay.
were in a tree.
A tiny bit of damage
can
on that one.
Go find Thunderdome, right?
Hmm.
Stand on the chest of Thunderdome by your tower.
I'm at this thing.
Yeah, that's Thunderdome.
Thunder. I don't fucking remember.
You won
it.
Shit. All right.
Yeah,
now,
I did.
To,
check out this shit.
Look off opposite that into the distance.
Look off opposite that. Hey,
Michael.
Hang on, Gavin.
See if you can love
I'm coming, boy. Hook.
Oh, it's coming in.
Here I come! Dude, that was perfect.
All right.
That was awesome.
So should we scatter to the four corners of the map and see if maybe...
How would you know if
Michael,
you did?
I regret the throw.
Yeah.
I regret
Bye,
the throw.
We don't have a map yet.
Well, just go to the edge
Dude,
of the
Dude, we're
going to
burn these in like 5 seconds.
I'm going to break all my armor doing this.
I don't see him at fucking...
He's not
going to
fight back.
Portal house.
He'll be dead in one hit with a diamond
You're
sword.
Right. I'm not at Portal House.
Maybe he's in the sheep's butthole.
Maybe he is the sheep's
butthole. Oh, also, Ryan.
Hey.
What's up,
what's up?
Didn't, totally didn't cross my mind until right now. Can't go to the nether.
Oh, okay. I did not go to the nether. I All assumed right. that was also off limits.
All right.
That'd be funny if he just wasn't on the map.
Yeah, that did like, not cross my mind until this second. But Ryan is the fucking loophole guy, you know?
Yeah, I do like loopholes. Yeah.
You gotta watch out for
shit.
Him.
It's also known as creative thinking.
He likes loops.
I do like loops. If loops, for loops, while loops,
do while loops.
All right.
What are you on about?
Loops.
That's all programming shit right there.
Ryan.
If then loops.
That's right.
What the fuck was that? Did you throw an air pearl? Yeah. I heard the.
What's that giant stick thing up there? Is he on there?
Huh. The giant stick thing.
Well,
woohoo! Ow! You ran right in front of my interpole, you asshole.
This
just throw it into my back.
Bad?
Smashed into your back at max
Don't
speed.
See him at Dan the Man.
Let's weird. Go over here, Gavin.
Why are you using your legs when you could be using
because
your
Because I don't want to waste them all.
Oh yeah.
I do want to have some if we actually find him.
Ruh-roh.
All right, I've made it to the Obsidian Inn. He's not here.
What is the Obsidian Inn?
Well, this is interesting.
The
inn.
The inn.
Just fucking
well, I think we just had
it.
A conversation about it. Yeah, got it.
Oh, damn, I got excited for a second. I think that's Jack or something.
Is that, who is that?
What?
Oh, it's Ray and his piss armor.
Yeah, it's Ray.
Hey, what's
Dude,
up,
we
Ray?
Met up with Ray.
What's going on?
Hey, Ray.
Ray,
yeah,
you
so,
see, you got any
look,
fucking trace of the suspect?
Oh, you moved.
All right.
Doesn't seem to be at Fishing Village.
X-ray.
There you go.
Ow.
Or is he at Fishing Village?
All right, I'm having to break something, and you'll understand why later.
All right.
Okay, is it a Let's Play?
It is part of a Let's Play.
Are you going to fix it?
I can fix it, yeah.
Gavin, turn around. Gavin, turn around. Get ready.
Turn around.
Soon.
Oh, that's a nice little prequel.
Yeah.
Not prequel.
Preview, but yeah.
Prequel.
The weekly retrospective, Gavin.
Yeah. Hey, Michael, check this out.
Yeah.
Upon retrospective.
Huh?
Hmm. All right,
Michael, let's move out. Team. Oh, let's both throw them at the same time.
Okay, ready?
Over the arch.
Yeah.
Well, this
Three,
is unfortunate.
Two, one. Huh?
I think Ryan's trapped
let's
somewhere.
Let's look at each other.
I may be trapped.
Good luck, boy!
Yes.
Good luck.
Oh, nice, dude. We spawn looking at each other.
Doesn't seem to be a rain
I turned
of fire.
Around, but
I spawn in the non-world.
Puts in the water.
I have an idea where he might be.
In your butt?
Do you?
Let's check Jack's butt.
I bet he's down some random non...
Well, no, I mean, I'm all about your idea, Jack. I just don't know how you can communicate it to us without tipping him off.
Is he with Edgar?
Well, it sounds like he's trapped. It sounds like he's
I don't know if this breaks your game or not, but yes, I'm physically unable to move. I've broken the game.
God damn it, Ryan.
How'd you do that?
You've been on your
I
own
I could tell
for
you, but that would give away where I am.
Minutes, sir.
But when you say unable to move, you mean literally like you are completely
well,
stuck in place?
I am literally trapped.
That there means when it hits 10 minutes, Ryan's fucking dead.
I bet he's in Jack's dick.
I bet he's inside that dispenser.
No, I might know where he is.
Well, go kill his ass.
No.
I'm not trapped by any sort of material. I'm trapped by a game glitch.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Ryan.
You can't punch your way out of it?
No.
Break the ground.
Why?
I can't. Why? I'm literally... I can show you where I am.
You're on bedrock. You're on bedrock.
Nope.
Are you on obsidian?
Nope. Well, it's not material. I am physically trapped in a game glitch.
God the damn it, Ryan.
What are you on about? What does that mean?
Guess we'll find out.
I can show you.
Can you kill yourself?
No.
A little extreme.
Well, Ryan wins.
Brilliant.
All right, so how many...
How the fuck did that happen?
Is this something you did, or was this...
So should we just wait it out till we get maps and then go from there?
Because
we're about to
map.
Get maps anyway.
Yeah.
Right? Like 2 minutes, we'll get maps.
If Ryan wins via game glitch, I'm going to fucking laugh.
Yeah.
No, I'm totally accessible, I think.
King right, Michael,
well,
huh?
Let's just wait for the
going to be pretty...
Oh, I'm in!
Right.
Well, let's see where Ryan is.
He's
what
red.
Color is he?
Oh, no, he's green, I'm sorry.
He's green.
All right, pull out your maps, boys.
He's not on the map.
No, he's on the bottom left.
Bottom left?
He's all the way in the bottom left.
Oh.
I'm looking right at him.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Fucking haul ass over there.
Oh, okay.
That'd
5
take
minutes
your time.
To cut a bitch.
Not going anywhere.
I'm interested to see how you're stuck.
Oh, great. The fucking one area I haven't gone yet, so I'll never get there in time.
What is over in that corner? Is that like Pac-Man and stuff? What is that?
This was lava wall.
Dude,
Gavin, are you stuck by like the edge of the world?
Yellow is close, so I think it's
lava wall.
I don't know who that is.
Larver.
Everyone's converging on you.
I hope Ryan
That's
has like
works.
He's in a house of obsidian.
Oh!
What the bloody bullet?
Well, it's like Gavin's not gonna be winning. You fucking idiot. How did you kill yourself?
I end up pulled into a bit of world that hadn't loaded.
God damn it, dude.
I did the same thing. Oh, boy.
Oh, God, I'm on fire. Oh, God. What? Oh,
how are you guys
help!
Fucking
what
this up?
You guys are all dying before you get there.
How are you this bad?
I don't know what the fuck just happened to me.
What?
I just suddenly was in a wall and then...
Yeah, that's what happened
And
to
then
me.
I burst into a wall. I don't know what the fuck happened.
Dude, what's the time?
Oh, I'm
Ryan?
Dead.
How much time we got
I'm
left?
I'm dead.
There's no way I'm
Ray's dead.
Dead
too? Come on!
You guys
Ryan's
are awesome.
Using magic on us.
Oh, wait. I don't know where I am.
You're the
same
multiverse as Ryan.
What color is Ryan? Green?
Ryan's jet lean.
I literally can't even move and
He's
you guys
the
are
one.
Losing.
Up,
How much
up,
time is left,
up.
Geoff?
I don't know. I can't look. I gotta fucking get there and kill him.
I don't know where I am. I'm in a cave, apparently.
You and I are close, Geoff. It's gonna be
See,
one
Jack
of us.
Jack, end of falling his way.
Up!
What am I breaking?
Damn it, I'm about to die already.
The cow's just up there looking at us.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Nice throw, Geoff.
Oh, it worked.
Geoff, you're close.
Wow, you got it.
Where
oh,
is
I'm
the
gonna
bitch?
I'm gonna die via sand.
Oh.
Are you in, is he inside lava wall?
How'd you get in there?
Probably through a door.
Oh, the door. Front door.
I love how confident you are in your construction that you're like, how would someone get inside the building I made?
I'm gonna drown. Oh, I somehow
by the way, I also lost my map, so I can't even tell if you're coming anymore.
How did you
lose
your map?
I dropped it, and now it's... I,
oh,
you'll
no!
See.
No!
Maybe you'll
God
see.
God damn it, mother...
Jesus Christ, Jack.
All He's right. gonna win because we can't get there.
We can't, literally can't get there.
How much time do I have left?
I don't know.
You gotta check this.
Right,
Geoff,
I can't
gotta,
check. I'm too
gotta
busy.
You gotta kill him.
Yeah,
you
can check.
Kill him.
Geoff, do it.
Ryan's gonna
2 minutes.
Win.
2 minutes.
You gotta
minutes.
Kill him, Geoff. You got 2 minutes to kill Ryan.
By the way, Geoff, you have just locked yourself inside lava wall, so you are out of the game.
Oh,
wait,
no.
What?
Can you?
Unless Geoff can destroy
the
world.
Can you interpearl over the wall, Geoff?
Probably not.
Wait, what's happened? Are you wedged between the edge of the world and the block?
Hey, it's Michael.
Hey, Ryan, you dead bitch. Building some blocks, buddy. Building some blocks.
All right.
Ryan is slain.
I could not move.
His boat was stuck in the corner, and he was just sitting in a boat.
I couldn't get out of it either.
I didn't understand what the hell was happening.
It wouldn't let me out of the boat.
He built a little crafting table and a wood wall. Like, as I was coming for him, he started building the wood up to stop me.
Wedged himself against the end of the wall.
Yeah, well, apparently if you get in a boat right there, can't move.
Hang on, I'm going to hop in.
Yeah, do it.
I'll try. Hang on.
He can't even get in.
It's, I can't get in the boat.
Yeah.
It's a broken boat.
It is something completely broke with the world.
That was awesome.
All right, so
not
Ryan
so awesome.
We have to now reset, right?
Yeah, now we reset. All right, Michael is the guy.
Everyone go back to the monastery. Should we just kill ourselves, or should we fucking just reload the game?
Let's just
kill
ourselves.
If you can get there, but we're going to run out of stuff if we all kill ourselves.
I'm running over there now.
It's kind of the armor is the only thing that's like going to deplete and shit.
Well, I don't think we really need that much
Most
armor.
Of you guys still
really
have it.
Don't.
Armor and food is not an issue in Peaceful.
It is true. I did not lose any food during the entire time I was stranded.
All right,
at sea.
I'm back.
I'm glad we bought all those pork chops, though.
Regub.
That was a good move.
Dude, I turn the corner and I just see Ryan in a fucking boat. And he's like, "Oh shit!"
That's the funniest way to find someone just like sat with their legs out in a boat, like obviously with a wet ass.
I died as I lived.
So we'll probably have to reset after this round.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's okay.
All right, so we're gonna do one more round and then that's gonna be it for this one.
I like
no.
that. We're gonna go till somebody wins. Jack.
I like that we got. The maps, and then at that point, everyone started dying.
Yeah, no
yeah, how
shit.
Did you guys all die?
You guys
so much?
All started
I'm
wasting
gonna
away.
I'm
gonna
piss
too.
I interpearled into something that didn't oh, exist, apparently.
Shucks, all right, somebody want to flip the switch?
Off you go.
And he's off.
Go. 5 minutes, bitch.
Ah!
Oh,
no!
I thought you were already out.
Lock me out. Oh, okay.
4 minutes and 55 seconds, bitch.
Bullshit.
So I'm going to zoom
Dallas
in with
Howard
my bow
be
so I can get
world.
Slightly more
Who?
Zoomed in.
Bryce Dallas Howard.
Bye.
Is that Ron Howard's daughter?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's going off in the rose direction. You're right, Ray.
I'm good.
Yeah, you look good.
How are you doing,
man.
Michael?
You know.
How do I look? Do I just look like a mishmash of crap?
You do.
Oh.
I like your
All
shit
right,
helmet,
Geoff.
Though.
Yeah, about 3 minutes left, buddy.
I had my
Geoff.
Ah, it's a ghost.
What?
Nah, I mean,
doors are opening. And
oh, that's annoying.
How's that? You want to play I Spy?
There you go. I Spy with.
I Spy with my life. Something good with F.
Fire.
Fuckhead.
Nope.
Fun times.
I'm looking
fuckhead.
Right at it, though.
I mean,
oh,
so am
fuck.
I.
Wreck that fucking
thing. Okay, I'm looking at it, guys.
Oh, fuck.
Think.
Fuck myself.
No. Nope.
You're looking right at it
I'm
with
so
F.
Stupid.
Yep.
Fart. Fuckhead.
Well, you're following Geoff around. Free arrows. Ow.
Oh, I slowly went into your chest. Woo! Ow! I threw my bow.
You dropped your bow.
Where is it? I got it.
I'm trying to. There we go.
Things are getting crazy in here.
Hey! It has been, Ray. It has been.
How did the door open before the timer went off?
I did it.
Geoff, open the door. Chicken! Oh, you're going to die.
I almost whipped up my map, but I didn't.
If I'm a jibby little jeb pot like Michael, where am I going?
Where all the jibs go.
When we were playing, Ryan, were you watching the map the whole time?
Yeah.
Were you watching us dance? Like,
yeah.
I'm watching you dance right
I mean,
now?
Somebody started walking towards me for a while, and then they turned off.
You were watching the map until you threw it.
Yeah, until I dropped it in
the
water.
What the hell were you thinking? dropped it in the
water. Well, I was already stuck at that point, so it didn't matter.
You dropped it when you were small.
I was in the boat, and I was just hitting buttons to try and escape.
You make it sound like you did it on purpose.
No, I didn't do it on purpose.
He's like, all right, there's nothing I can do, but at least I know where they're... Oh, never mind.
All hope was gone at that point.
I
figured I might as well not see my executioner coming.
So you were legitimately surprised when I just popped around the corner. Like,
well, I saw your name.
You're like,
why didn't you break the boat?
I couldn't break the boat. I couldn't get out of the boat.
That's true. I couldn't get in the boat. I think the boat was outside the realm.
It was literally glitched.
I'm by King. Yeah.
So we had just invented prison.
You did.
To load a bunch of
if
shit
you
so
can get someone to do that, it is you're
happening.
Stuck forever.
Smart.
Unless someone kills you, but that wouldn't.
Unless someone kills you.
Brian really fucked himself out of an easy win, I think.
I did.
You almost won the tar.
3 weeks in a row.
I think my strategy would have worked.
Has
perfect.
Anyone ever got the tower turkey?
What was your strategy?
That if I was in a boat in the water, you guys wouldn't have been able to run me down.
Yeah.
Turkey down?
We have arrows, right?
Run you over?
Well, you wouldn't have been able to catch me
you
to
can't
shoot me.
Shoot them from the water.
Yeah.
Our arrows will blot out the sun.
That movie has a sequel coming out.
Really?
No.
Is it like 12?
Yeah, it's the movie 12.
One.
Lena Headey's in that, right?
Isn't it a prequel?
Come on, shithead.
No, I thought it was a sequel.
She was also in Dread.
I could be wrong, though.
She was crazy in Dread.
Oh, bitches! Pearl it up!
It's Ender's Game.
Ender's Game Pearl.
Wait, is that the first 5 minutes?
Yep.
Really?
Yep.
Wow.
I don't use my pearls anyway.
Pearl necklace.
Oh, you should really save them for chasing me.
Yeah, that's
the only
what
way
I'm
you're
going
to catch me.
Weren't we originally
going to
pull Ender Pearl Ray's pearl necklace? And then we didn't.
Why?
Yes.
Fucking stupid.
We really
ideas.
Wuss out of a lot of jokes.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, you do.
I'm going to need to find the obsidian end to order it.
No.
The ever so popular obsidian.
You just look at the sun.
No.
Jack's knowing something. Ah, Jack's dead.
What'd you do?
God damn.
Dude,
I threw one ender pearl
guys,
and then died.
You guys are good with those ender pearls.
God damn it.
You thought you would have learned your lesson the last
bit
game.
Bit of a blessing and a curse.
The last game I was throwing multiple. This time I just threw one.
You made it one precise pearl that'll kill yourself.
Yeah.
I said everyone would die when they used ender pearls.
Oh, God. I'm glitched in the side of...
Oh, that's awful.
Throw an ender pearl.
Felix Baumgartner.
You're Felix. I wanna fly away. Hey, Jack, what's up?
Oh,
what's
I'm
up, Gavin?
By lag, aren't I?
Up!
Map all right, done. But all your maps, boys.
He is
it's time
orange.
For a Mogar hunt.
He's
what
orange.
Am I?
Oh, he's
I'm
in the water.
Right bloody next to him.
We're like real close
oh
to him.
Oh, my God.
Let's get him.
He's in a boat, isn't he?
Absolutely, he's in a boat.
He's in the ocean. Oh, I'm in a bloody cage.
There he is. I can see him.
Can you?
Yeah.
Oh.
Can you catch me?
I can see his boat floating around.
Can you catch me?
Boat floater.
I've got two arrows.
Chicken kicker.
fucking bear.
Kicker.
Come back here.
I broke my boat.
There he is.
Do you have a backup boat?
No, but
end up pole.
I do have no game loading.
Damn it. I went completely
good.
The wrong way with that.
I found you.
Wow.
The cycle is complete.
Jesus.
Well,
I have regained my power.
You guys clearly didn't play test this one.
I thought it was a good idea.
So that was 10 minutes
of
water around.
Nothing.
Literally.
1 minute
nothing
of just murder.
10 minutes,
well, now that it's Ryan again, now we can change the rules.
Yeah, now we can change the rules.
Oh, yeah. All right.
All right, you get a 1 minute head start.
All right.
And it's down to 3 minute periods. You have to make it. It's 3-3-5.
All right.
Does that make sense?
That was a pretty severe change to the rules.
A minute's a long time.
Okay.
All right.
All right, Ryan, hold on a second.
I have 1 minute.
1 minute to hide. Go.
Shit.
Oh, I should have watched where he went.
He went this way.
He went out the skeleton door,
so
right?
Towards the
I know altar. Exactly how to win. I've just come up with it in my brain.
Yeah?
I know the perfect way to win.
And he's gone crouched. He's gone crouched, everybody.
Oh, man, there's no diamond swords left.
What do you think it is, Kevin?
I want to see if I get a chance to use it, but I'll tell you afterwards.
I want to see if I get a chance to use it. I wonder if you and I have the same idea.
Made it up yet? I don't think so. Did it go... Then no.
All right, what's everyone wearing this time? Oh, Michael's going for the sleek look. All iron. Oh, let's hold off. All
right,
1 minute.
All right.
All right, he went this way.
All right, so now we got
find that fuck.
3 minutes before Ryan...
Before we can use ender pearls.
Before we can use ender pearls.
And then the map. And then another 3 for the map?
Yeah.
But then he's still got to survive for 5.
Weren't we originally going to do like a 40
seriously?
Minute,
you guys are fucking
session.
Dumb.
You're going to do a what?
Like 40 minutes or something.
Nah, then he'll have to survive for 3 minutes.
Dude, this is awesome because a bunch of my games actually loaded now.
Yeah, I can see all.
It's round 3.
We really should build a minecart track that does that.
We
for
should.
Us.
We should.
It's a good thing I have all these pork chops.
There's Jack.
Who's that?
What's up, Jack?
Michael, how you doing?
I see you had the same look of bloodlust and murder in your
right.
eyes.
Right, how often do you think you
Who
Caleb?
Is that?
Oh, it's Michael.
How often do I what?
How often do you Caleb my screen?
I try not to.
Yeah? Do you have a just like...
Yeah, but
if I look
really
up,
try.
It's very difficult not to see your screen.
Yeah.
Just in general.
So email, you're fucked, email. Pretty much, if you ever get it, Kevin.
Yeah.
Oh, 3 minutes! Oh, Ender Pearls, bitches!
Ender Pearls is on.
Is it maps yet? Oh, no.
No, I keep saying Ender Pearls, but yeah.
Ender Pearls! So I can use the map. Or...
Map, guys?
All right, if you throw an Ender Pearl at a far drop, does it hurt you on that fall?
Why don't you try it, Jack?
All right.
Just go ahead and try it.
Here we go.
Seems
Bye,
like
Jack.
You tried four times already.
Bye, everybody! All right, I'm fine. Okay, that was really easy.
You just take impact damage, I think. If you throw it at wall, you can still have the
fall. You guys like that song? Impact. Brian wants to get away.
Dude, the Ender Pearls make a huge difference, by the way. So I'm, like, checking my map when I was, in the boat. I'm hauling ass. All of a sudden, boom, Ryan's next to me. I was like, oh, fuck. I couldn't even run away fast enough.
Bit of a grimy old day in Minecraft land.
Yeah, it's a awful bit dreary.
It's depressing.
A little bit like dreary old London.
Has anyone checked the hole with Edgar? See if Ryan's in there.
I checked the first round, and he wasn't in there. The door was open.
I assumed that was off limits.
Dude, well, you can still hide
Why
in
would
there.
Edgar's hole be
the
off
The door
limits?
Was open, and I was like, he wouldn't. And I did go in and check. See, no. That'd be fucking funny. He's just standing there under the glass, and he's like, fuck. I wouldn't know which one was Ryan and which one was Edgar.
Well, then technically Ryan would become Edgar because Edgar
Jesus.
Is the one in the hole, right?
Well, if there's two in the hole, then that kind of undermines the whole thing.
Ryan, undermining himself.
There's no binary of evil.
Ryan's
right,
binary
so
guy.
Like
it's a
the
great quote. There's
the...
no binary of evil.
Oh, map! Map, boys!
Top he's left. Green. Oh, he's in the corner.
Top left.
He's at the obsidian.
he is. Oh, shit, I am way a long way.
Oh, Jesus. Dude, I'm close.
I am nowhere near.
Oh, my God.
I'm coming yeah. for you again, you son of a bitch.
You dirty
No,
gun.
Not again.
Yep.
Running.
I should have that fucking place loaded like a bitch. So he's still got to survive for 5 minutes.
Why is it
no,
5 minutes
three
right now? Everybody's
three.
Close,
three, then
close
five.
To me.
Oh, okay.
It was still five.
No, it's three. I changed it.
Oh,
I said it was three.
Oh, okay.
We're not gonna get there in 3 minutes. Seriously?
You said 3-3-5 when the game.
I
started.
Did, and then when we started, I said no. Never mind. It's three. All
right.
You can check the tape.
I do remember that.
Gavin's getting a text. Is it from Ryan? Save me.
Don't kill me,
Gavin. Please.
And now we wait, literally, for the world to load.
Get out of the sand.
Ow.
Where are you at, Ryan? Oh, he's surrounded by cows. Oh god. Oh, wait, is that him up in the fucking sky?
What?
He's up in the fucking sky. Got to build up to him. God damn it, Ryan.
Shoot him with arrows.
I don't know if I can. He's so high up there.
I don't even see him.
He's going to win with the 3-minute timer. What do we got left?
Oh,
Jeff?
We might not be able to hit him.
Is he
going to
get the first turkey of pimps?
I don't know.
He's still going up.
Jesus.
He's still going up.
Yeah,
minute and 18 seconds.
Yeah, he's got it. He's
never
gonna catch him.
God damn it.
Unless anyone has a bunch of dirt, we're never going to catch him. He must have just mined dirt the whole time.
Oh, my God. Shoot him.
Shoot what?
Shoot him.
I'm still trying to get over there.
Ryan
shoot
him. The exact same technique as the last video. Winning again.
I am safe in the skies.
Guys, everyone build dirt. One
guys,
person
I'm going out.
Go.
1, 2, 3, 4. I'm out of dirt.
Everyone collect dirt. Collect dirt.
What's the time left, Jeff?
47 seconds.
Nah, got
I've
it.
Got it.
Shoot him with a bow and arrow.
Had to lower it to 3 minutes, didn't you, Geoff?
Change the rules back.
back rules are changed back.
Okay, oh, God damn
five
it.
5 minutes.
2.5 minutes.
Go.
Nah, that's a joke. We can't do that.
All right. I've got 20 dirts.
20
right, dirts. Up.
I will tell you now, I am about 90-something in the air.
Jesus
Christ.
Oh,
I tell you what you can do.
What's that?
Nothing.
Do it in 20 seconds.
Where's his little stack start?
No, he destroyed it as he was going up.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Oh, there's no fucking... God damn, Ryan.
Oh, he did as well.
Yeah, I did. I was hoping I'd be so far up that you guys would think it was... Oh, that was funny. A little arrow just like...
Oh, I saw an Ender Pearl. Oh,
whoa!
Go down.
Gavin, are you a fucking idiot?
Oh! Hey! Oh, Ryan wins the most dangerous game!
There you go.
Congratulations, sir.
Wow. Jesus Christ.
Let's go back to Achievement City.
Right,
that's our very first Turkey of Pimps.
Turkey!
3 weeks in a row.
Ryan quickly climbing the ladder of the Tower of Pimps victories.
Woohoo!
It turns out being a cowardly bitch every week does work.
Yeah.
My whole job was to run away.
To run?
I did.
She was literally.
Hey, you had your shot at me when I was stuck in a boat.
It's true. I got my shot and I took it.
All right, back to Achievement City. All right. Cunts.
Working my way back.
God, it's going to take forever.
I'm just going to drown myself.
Yeah, just die. I'm in Achievement City now.
I'm in Achievement City, too. Congratulations, Ryan.
Thank you, sir.
It was a well-met victory, sir.
Well met.
Even if we'd had another 2 minutes, I don't think we could have got you.
Nah, you're dead wrong.
I will say that your arrows were cruising right by my head.
Oh, were they?
Yeah.
Oh, really? God damn it.
Dude, I was 20 up, and I was almost getting my
head. I was 20 up on top of a tree, and I was
out of resources, so I couldn't have built a wall around
me. If we had 2 more minutes, I would have mined more and fucking got enough dirt, but we were running out of time.
It's been raining like the last half of this video.
It's a long second day.
Yeah. Everybody ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
All right. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey!
Have some meat.
I've got nothing to throw.
Yes, a meat shower.
Sword. Ow.
I threw my sword. That's all I have.
Let's stop.
Hey!
All right, so. Yeah, I remember this. We let this get away from us a little bit. We're going to catch up.
A little bit. We have some making up to do. Now, doing my research, I've consulted the chart, and we have a lot of passing around. All right. So the last time we did it was Wolf Spa, and I won. It was on my desk. Right.
Okay.
Let me find my little block over here. Okay. So that was there.
Hey!
Wait, well, we already did that, but okay. Well, but, so then was the, let's see, King Ryan was next. That was two parts. Who won King Ryan? Ray did! Ray wins the Let's Play! Nicely done. All right. Episode 62, Creeper Census. Ryan wins the Let's Play.
Where's the tower?
Ryan's chasing after him. All right, there you go. Getting a little grabby with the tower.
All right, we all go over there. Woo! All right, go ahead. Episode 62, that was just yesterday. All right. Okay.
All right, we got it. All right, who's that? Boosh! All right, next, as we know, episode 63, the amazing lava wall. Good job, lads. Good job, lads. Won that game. But we don't get the tower. Nicely done. I'll join in on that later. Yeah. Episode 64, Dark Petting Zoo. Jack wins!
Yay!
All
right. Go, all right, back. Go back.
Jack taking the tower. Put that baby on.
Come on,
Don't tell me to. All right. Next, let's see. It was King Ray. Yeah. That was a two-parter. Who won that shit? I won that shit. Yeah. Yeah. Give me that tower, Geoff. Yes, it's been a long time. It's been forever since it's been on my desk.
So long.
Put that baby on there. Yay!
I got indigestion.
And then we did the Mass Effect thing, and there was no tower, and then we did the horses, and there's no tower in there, but then we did the maze in Buckingham Palace, and as we all know, Geoff finally commanded it, and Geoff won that one! Nicely done, Geoff. All right, so then we did the Galactocrap, and there's two parts came out, and then the fucking episode 74 was the pit, where Jack won! And he takes it! Jack wins the tower! Woo! All right, it was part 3, and then finally, here we are today, episode 76, actual Petting Zoo, and the winner is Ryan! Take that baby, Ryan!
Go, do the shit!
Always have a clipboard ready. Always have a clipboard ready.
All right, Ryan, what'd you get?
Episode 76!
Dude, I just want to lift! Oh, I'm so excited!
Place that bitch! Find the thing, where's the thing?
I don't know.
Where's your thing? She snatched it. There's foul play. There's foul play, just like in Buckingham Palace. Woo! And that is it. We're all caught up, as you can see. Jack trailing in. Geoff not even coming.
Yay!
He didn't actually fall over. Let's stop.
Oh, we're over here again.
So what'd you do, Gavin?
I forgot to put it in the
What
video.
Do we do? What is all this, right? People know what it is now because they just watched it, right? But they're wondering why it ended on 76.
Yeah.
Because we filmed it all the way up to 76, and then you didn't put it in the fucking video.
Well, here's what happened, right?
Yeah.
I was making the video, and I forgot. No.
Yeah, that was it. That was it. So now here we are at the end of 78. Yes. Sorry. So now we have two more to catch up.
Thankfully, we don't have to go anyway.
Yeah, not much of a fucking thing to do, really. So Ryan, winner of 76 Actual Petting Zoo. I didn't even print it, but I had the same clipboard. Hey, Ryan wins episode 77, fucking Human Hit List. Hey! Enjoy his... It goes fucking nowhere. All
right.
Right
there.
So then, oh my God, it's a week later, episode 78, the end of Most Dangerous Game. Ryan, winning last week, wins it again for Ryan.
Look, the Xbox is out.
Yeah, Xbox is out.
Don't show it, though.
Yeah, don't show it unless we put this video back in time. So
it's
Ryan
today.
Fucking wins again.
Yeah.
It's like,
yay.
How many more weeks of this bullshit?
Hey, it's a turkey.
Gavin, why did it cut randomly? Why did the video cut? Did you say something that had to get cut?
No.
Did you say who won the next episode?
No.
Did you fuck? You son of a bitch!